I am one with all the world leaders and my fellow parliamentarians to work together in a spirit of international cooperation to end new expansion of oil, gas, and coal production as outlined by Intergovernmental Panel on the Climate Change and the United Nations Environmental Program, to commit to pursue transformational policies and plan to ensure 100% access to renewable energy globally, to enact national budget and fiscal policies that will support this swift and just transition nationally and globally, to ensure the timely and adequate delivery of public, additional, and non-debt creating climate finance as part of the obligation of rich industrial countries to address climate change. Also, we call for a new international commitments to treaties and implementing the Paris Agreement in line with the goal of preventing climate catastrophe. Again, I strongly urge my fellow parliamentarians all over Asia and here in the Philippines to support this timely and vital call for a fossil fuel-free future.